Alright, accept Akatsuchi's sacred relics. Now let's go get those sacred relics. It's over here? Okay. There's a ninja on top of that roof. I wonder, does he go around? Yeah, he goes to the tower there. Okay. Down on there. Got you. this is going to be a lot of walking around trying to find the relics, isn't it? There's three of them that we have to find, so... Fuck. How did he see me? Shit, there's a guy on the tower. There's a ninja too on the left side. Ninja and a guy on the tower, okay. Fucking that guy can see me too. God dang it. Everyone can see me from everywhere in this map. Where the heck is that guy going? Why is he running? Why are you running? Kill this guy. Now, where can I hide him? Yeah, down there is perfect. I never tried Warp Strike. Pretty useful. Okay, gotta hide this before the other guy comes here. I think the ninja's gonna see the body, right? Gonna see the body. No, he does not see the body. Okay, that's surprising. Probably because of the railing there. Yeah, it's probably because of the angle in the railing, the fence. He probably does not see the body because of the fence and the angle. That's good. Makes it easy. Try to get the ninja first. Oh, there's another one on the other roof too. Okay. Those ninjas are hard to kill. Yeah, now he's gonna come this way. He's gonna be on the other side there. Perfect. Keep him there for now. get the guy on the roof first. There we go. Oh, there's a relic in this computer. This tower. This is not a computer, this is a tower. You idiot. There's another ninja on the other floor. Probably be risky to go there right now. Let's kill the guys out here first. Another guy under the bridge there, and there's a guy at the tower. Check out the guy on the tower. Okay, so that's another way I can get in there. I wonder if there's any secrets over there. I wonder if one of the objectives are there. Let's go check. Nope, does not seem like it. another one out bites the dust. Want this guy down there. Oh shit, that would be risky, wouldn't it? Okay, I think I can get down and get him. Yeah, perfect. Oh shit. Yeah, now. Let's get the guy over there first outside. Just wait for him to go there and jump him. Let's see. There's two guards there. Oh yeah, there's a ninja too on the... Yeah, there is a ninja by the windows too. Okay. Get over here. Come on, get over here. Get a bit close. No, come on, get closer than that. I hate when they don't get close enough. It's annoying when they don't get close enough for me to get them. Is he gonna come all the way here? No. He's gonna come close enough, is he? There we go. Okay, and then there's that elite card in here. Question is how actually I can just shadow kill him, so here we go. I think the ninja's on the other floor, right? Yeah, he's on the other floor. I have to get higher than this. Yeah, the ninja's on the other floor. Here. Oh, that's where the elite guard was. Okay. And that's where the relic is. There's this guy that's watching by the window. And then there's the elite guard that's just patrolling. Can I climb up here? And there's spikes around it. Where's the ninja? No, wait, okay. We'll kill the ninja first, so we're safe. Just want to make sure, what's his path? Does he go around the building? No, shit, fuck. Does he just go... Okay, I want to study the ninja's path first. He's coming, okay, no, he just goes back and forth, okay, good. I know his path then. He's dead. Now I should kill. Which one should I kill first? I could shadow kill the guy there. I don't know if I should do a shadow kill. Probably a shadow kill. Oh, there we go. Just wait for him to come back here and then we'll grab this guy. Now I can grab a relic. One out of tree. Okay, there's a guard there. What else around me? It's just one guard here, right? Okay. Oh shit, that's not what I wanted to do, but that works. I did not want to use a waste of shadow kill. Any new guards? There's guards up there. Don't know if I should be going down there. Or going that. Yeah, I should go on the left side first, I think. Yeah, probably something on the left side over there. Two elite soldiers here patrolling. I wonder how safe it is to kill one of them. Okay. You guys, I'm not noticing it. And then there's more guards over there. There's a soldier here that I can take out. What's down here? Okay, that goes here, okay. Waterway, okay. Getters together. Okay, now it's safe. This guy, I'll throw him in the water. If this guy's gonna come here, then I'm gonna get him. Nothing here. Nope, nothing here. Okay. Okay, the other two are probably in the big building, in the big temple. Yeah, it's being guarded heavily. I see a ninja walk here on the roof. Yeah, what is this? Secret passageway. Nice. I never noticed that before. Well, that's a secret passage, but kind of useless for me right now. I throw my body in front of the other guy. No one under him? Okay. Let's try to get this guy if I can. No one down here, right? Okay, no guards down there. Okay, all the guards just seem to be in the temple area. Yeah, they're all in the temple area. Temple grounds. I should kill the guy walking up and down the stairs. Oh, did he see the body? Oh yeah, he did. Oh, fuck. I should not have done that. Oh, he saw both bodies. Oh fuck. That guy's gonna search you guys for a bit. This mission is pretty long, honestly. How am I gonna get there without getting spotted? Oh fuck. I almost got spotted there. I didn't realize the guy was searching around. Guards on there. There's a bunch of guards on there, actually. Oh shit. Let's try to kill the ninja there. Before he gets me. There we go. Problem solved. Is there any other guards here? I hope I got all the guards. I don't see any other guards. Here's the relic. Oh, there's another ninja there. Okay, there's another ninja here. There's still one guard somewhere. I don't know where, but I'll be careful. Oops. Grab it. Perfect. Oh, what is this? Talk to your hero. The village was attacked. Oh shit. A group of origami controlled by Tsubuyaku emerged from the funerary grotto. Thank gods the warriors stopped them, but put them back inside. But Sumir has disappeared. Thank you for saving Samir, warrior. She got hit and she's not responding. Miyoshi is taking care of her. She better rest. Tsubiyoku grows more powerful every day. The control of Olokoratsuba is just going too far. You must stop this now. Chronicler has prepared messages for Akai Nobu. You should deliver them along with the relics as a sign of respect and honor. Akai will come to save his people. Nobu will too, even though he has a different motivation. Time is running out. We won't hold on much longer. It's terrible. Poor Samir, she went after her mother. But that being was not her mother anymore. I left her resting in my sanctuary. She did not respond to any stimuli. I'm afraid soul ague might have accelerated. I didn't discover the dangers of the funerary grotto. And I made the protection seal. Hurry, Argami. Samir needs you. The Miyoshi wants to keep her being Argami a secret. Be discreet, warrior.
Akai.
Akai is an honorable man who is devoted to his people. He knows we all will die if we don't defeat the horrors. It is only a matter of time. He knows we all will die if we don't defeat the hordes. It is only a matter of time. Nobu, on the other hand, he has a different motive. Know your enemy and know yourself. That is the key to not fearing a battle. My message will work. I feel my old bones cannot take any more battles. When Aragami came out of the grotto, I was not able to do anything. Maybe if I still had my youth, Samir would still be among us. They will soon end like her. Oh, really? You'll see. Weapons and armor help face Tsubuyaku's Aragami. But I need to spare no effort and improve every day. Next time I'll create an unstoppable sword. No innocent should be worried when you are wounded around, warrior. Where was I during the attack? I assure you, I was not hidden in the cart. I was defending Kurotsuba's honor along with the others. The missions, right? So the next time we will be trying to make an alliance with Akai Nobu. See you guys next time on Aragami.